Hello, and welcome to the MSP432 Profinet IO device and wireless gateway demo experience. This demo uses the SimpleLink MSP432E4 Ethernet MCU running the Profinet Conformance Class A stack that implements a real-time control for industrial automation, along with the Bluetooth Low Energy CC2640 R2F and Wi-Fi CC3120 network processors. In this demo, we use the MSP-EXP432E401Y launchpad, which is connected to an industrial PLC using the integrated Ethernet MAC and PHY controller. This launchpad also features the Bluetooth and the Wi-Fi network processors on the booster pack headers to form a wireless gateway for sensor devices. We also showcase in this demo a MSP-EXP432P401R launchpad, providing edge processing function of vibration monitoring, along with a CC2650 BLE device for connectivity to the Ethernet gateway. Let's take a closer look at this demo. First, let's connect the Ethernet cable from the PLC controller to the Ethernet launchpad. When the red LED stops blinking, it indicates that the Profinet stack is up and running on the Ethernet MCU communicating with the PLC. As we power up the MSP432P401R launchpad, the sensor node acquires data from the vibration sensor, performs FFT conversions, and transmits the data over Bluetooth to the gateway. An operator can inspect the vibration data using a tablet app that displays the frequency spectrum data from the sensor node. The tablet accesses the data provided by the gateway through the Wi-Fi network. When the motor is off, we see a very low energy distribution on the app. Once the motor starts, the data for the vibration frequency distribution changes over the spectrum of interest. The gateway can be programmed to send an alarm to the PLC and shut down the end equipment if the vibrations being detected are out of operational bounds. The core functionality of this demo is provided by the new SimpleLink MSP432 SDK along with a third-party Profinet stack, SimpleLink Wi-Fi and BLE plugins. These plugins provide the APIs and the abstraction layers that allow for easy integration of the BLE and Wi-Fi devices. For more information on the MSP432 host MCUs and the SDK framework, please visit our website.